frigid, folks. And it's very hard to see in front of me right now with that beautiful sun. I am not complaining. I know it sounds like I am. Notice how I said that beautiful sun?
Thank you.
right. My goodness. Wow. Whew. Thanks, honey, for getting me these caterpillar shades. They're awesome. Actually, probably the best pair of sunglasses I've ever owned. Funny thing is, they say cat on them, but they still were not very expensive. At least that's what my wife's telling me. I don't remember where she got them. She got them online somewhere, so. That was close. So you gotta pay attention in front of you and behind you there. You don't want to hopefully jump on those city walk. Sidewalk machines, man, they are relentless. They just hammer down. Oh, someone's texting me. We got it. Just the guys letting me know they're done. That's good. Glad they're done. Because it is way too cold to be outside moving snow by hand. Way too cold. Well, for a long period of time, anyway. Thank you. I say there's got to be people sharing apartments in here is because it was not like this last year. Like, there was not X amount of cars just parked in areas that are not parking. And I am not complaining about it. I actually feel for a lot of these people.
Pickup truck.
if they're upset with you because it's minus 30 out Celsius and your battery died and you can't move your car because we're cleaning it up, just ignore them. That's why I told her, just ignore them. I couldn't imagine someone getting upset with me living in an apartment building because my car wouldn't start so the plow could completely clean it up. I don't live in any apartment buildings, but I would be pretty upset, to say the least. That would be pretty rude. Because you know what? That same person, if they're living in that building and their battery died, they would say, oh, I'm sorry, I can't move because the battery died. But yet they expect everyone else to do it. That's, winter hydraulic fluid because I use this machine in the summer as well. I didn't use it that much last summer, but I put 100 hours on it. And when it's 30 degrees, you don't want super thin hydraulic oil. Anyways, let's get over to the next condo. Good, the people are at some of these places I take care of. I show up here and they got it all just separated into piles. Yeah, so it wasn't but two passes to get this cleaned up, three including this one. This is how good his tenants are. They take care of him for sure.
Thank you.
woods, actually. Seen someone's footprints in there. I was like, oh dear, that looks pretty deep. But it's actually not. Maybe 6 inches. To go park there. You're good to go park.
If I could see to get there.
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, this is nothing. You should have seen it the other day.
Yeah.
I went down. I don't know what happened. I went down. I ran into a wall.
Oh. You okay?
It was black all the way.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Ouch.
I will survive.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Oh, yeah, you will.
Thank you.
No problem. Poor woman. It's not good. down there because I don't want to bury anybody. I came pretty close last year. I don't know what video it was, but someone came out of nowhere. And it was a close call to me literally burying someone. I don't know about you, but I would feel horrible, like beyond horrible. Thank you. that